Yes, it is well after midnight, and here's my chilled tuna. About to make me a tuna sandwich. Smells divine. This is so good, yeah. Oh. First, I gotta put the cheese on it. Tuna sandwich. I was gonna put some avocado on there, but I just wanted y'all to see the finished product of me building my tuna sandwich. And I think I'm gonna put me a I wanted to put that on top. Oops. It was hard trying to. trying to do it with both hands. That's my tuna sandwich.